Hey there, YouTubers. What started out as a nice couple days around a small lake in Nebraska turned into a pretty nasty storm, but we'll get there.
Nice little Nebraska lake, but I tell you, it's hot. It is hot. Big rock to stand on makes for a good day.
I really didn't do much here. I just hung out by the lake and lounged around and relaxed.
It's 9 o'clock at night and it's still 90 degrees. Wow.
All right, here's the pretty good lightning, thunder, and hail and windstorm. It was pretty nasty. I did my best to try to be concise, but obviously I'm not good at that. Damn, Vinny.
They're calling for possible hail. Hail no. I hope that doesn't happen. Got places to go tomorrow, Vin. Pretty serious, huh, buddy? No hail, no hail. It's okay, man.
Thank you.
I'm really considering putting a sun visor on the outside in case hail comes. Probably just get blown off. It's rain, another big lightning. There's rain. Wow. It's coming in thick. No hail, no hail, no hail. Gusting wind, too. No big bleed, don't touch that into it. Hailstorm. It slowed down. It was pretty hard a second ago. Let's hope it stays. I'll need a cracked windshield. Like crazy. Nebraska stopped. Power came back. power went out again. Ooh, that's close. Crazy, huh?
This was actually tough to edit, and I left a whole bunch out because this storm went on forever. But afterwards, I got out, checked everything and other campers, and everything was all good. Until the next morning, and saw that these porta potties had been knocked over by the winds, but my RV was fine. Have a great and wonderful day.